Mr. Squelma here. I am going to give you my first ever book talk, video book talk, I should say. And I am going to tell you about the book Real Friends. Okay. And I'm actually going to start by reading the back, which I probably typically won't do in the future. But I think the author's doing a really good job of detailing what this book is all about. So enjoy the cover as I tell you a little bit about what this book is about by reading the back. To begin, Shannon and Adrian have been best friends ever since they were little. But one day, Adrian starts hanging out with Jen, the most popular girl in class, and the leader of a circle of friends called the group. Everyone in it wants to be Jen's number one, and some girls would do anything to stay on top, which is very true, even if it means bullying others. Now, every day is like a roller coaster for Shannon. Will she and Adrian stay friends? Can she stand up for herself? And is she in the group or out? Right here we have, this is Shannon, your main character. Actually, it's this book is actually a memoir of Shannon Hale. It talks about her struggles and journey to find friendship in her own life, and it's pretty, it's true to her real life growing up, which is kind of cool. So it's not all butterflies and roses, and everything's not, doesn't always end up turning out perfect, like a happy ending always. There are definitely good things that happen here. It's not like there's a super sad ending, I would say, but she's true. She speaks the truth, and she tells the story as it happened in her life. And so again, this right here is Shannon. She's the main character. Shannon's best friend is Adrian right here from growing up, but then Adrian begins to hang out with other girls as well, not because she doesn't like Shannon, but just because she enjoys having many friends. And Jen is the most popular girl, that's her right there, and she actually has a really good heart, but she is kind of the leader of the group. Not necessarily by choice, just everybody wants to be like her and be with her 24/7. And you can tell by the facial expression of this girl right here, this is actually Jenny, and she's the one that bullies Shannon by far the most. She's really worried that she's gonna lose her best friend to Shannon, and so she'll do anything to keep Shannon out of the group. So this book, like I said, starts out where Shannon, at an early age, finds a friend, pretty much only has one friend in Adrian, but that's okay. And it goes really well. But then one day, Adrian moves away, and Shannon's left really struggling to find friends again. But she does come back. She moves back into town, back into the school. But at that point, Adrian joins the group and is friends with Shannon, but it causes a whole bunch of issues. So this book is perfect for any girls who maybe are going through girl drama. It's good for any student, boy or girl, who struggle to fit in. Maybe they're in a group and they're trying to be somebody they're not because they want to fit in, but that just doesn't feel right and they want to get out somehow. This is for somebody who struggles to find friends at all. It shows that there's hope, that just because you might not have a friend today doesn't mean down the road you won't find some really special people who have good hearts. So it's a really, really good book. That's a graphic novel, so it's definitely a graphic novel. I read it in one night pretty easily and enjoyed it. So once again, a book a lot about friendship that I think will hit home with a lot of students and really help a lot of kids along the way. So hopefully this is a book you look forward to reading. And peace out.